My favorite type of yoga is vinyasa, which is a flow. So if you've ever done yoga, there's the sun salutations where you're moving and constantly flowing. It's a way to kind of get your energy and your chakras going. So we have seven chakras. And so you're able to really move through those energies from your root chakra where we hold fear to our crown chakra where we're actually, where I would say our higher selves, our spiritual selves, our angels, right? So you want to be able to really start to, with vinyasa, you're able to kind of flow and discover, and you kind of get out of your head. And that's what I love about vinyasa. It allows you to just to get out of your head and kind of just enjoy the moments that you have on the mat.